Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot back with the final quarterfinal of Skyrim Beast Battle Arena Season 2. Today is a Dragonborn day. You can see your votes at the bottom. We've got our two contestants. Which one will meet the semi-final? Let's find out by meeting them, shall we? In the red corner, and our plucky underdog from last round, nobody really voted for him. It's the Reekling Charger on his boar, which I forgot the name of, Timon and Pumbaa. Somebody recommended that last video, and I'm going to steal it. It is Timon and Pumbaa, and it does actually kind of fit rather beautifully. Was a surprise package of the last round. Can he go one more? You guys have made him the underdog quite a bit for this round. He seems very excited about the sky, as does Pumbaa. I'm not really sure why. But I'm expecting him to burst into a verse of the Lion King any second now. He's tough, he's built, you know, he's got double protection, he's got two ways of attacking, he's kind of got like a bit of a standby via the boar, it's kind of like extra layer of protection, and he's got a lovely jubbly spear. But will that be enough to take on the rather large and the overdog today? The Lurker Vindicator, that's the word I was looking for, otherwise known as Cthulhuette. I think that's the right name, I think that is what I called her last round, I think I'm doing okay. Shrouded in a rather lovely blue light, she is absolutely terrifying like always. Obviously one of the major new enemies introduced for Dragonborn and part of Hermaeus Mora's Daedric realm. She looks like a giant spiky squid thing, hence Cthulhuette. Are you feeling confident, Cthulhuette? Your eyeball looks strangely textured, kind of like a grape. Are you feeling confident? She's feeling confident. It is Cthulhuette against Timon and Pumbaa, but will the Lion King prevail, or is the Daedric monster going to... Trying to think of a Lion King pun to put in there, and I can't. Never mind. Who will be king of this fight? There we go, that's slightly a pun. Let's find out in 3, a 2, and a 1, and a ding ding ding! Okay, straight into Timon and Pumbaa dodges a raw attack. I think it's just a raw out of anger. And it looks like it's going to be a straight out melee fight between the two. Oh, we've got some weird poisony sort of tentacles coming in. But as you can see, Timon and Pumbaa is attacking with both the boar and the spear. Oh, we've got a stamp. Oh, Timon and Pumbaa knocks back but gets straight back in the fight. Straight back in. Neither of these combatants giving up quickly. That's all. Oh, Timon and Pumbaa fall down. Oh, Timon. Oh, Timon. Oh, Pumbaa. That means Cthulhuette is going to go through to the semi-final of the Skyrim Beast Battle Arena Season 2, where she will face the Burnt Spriggan, the surprise package of this entire tournament. The one that everyone thought was going to go out in the first round has actually made it to the semi-final and will face Cthulhuette. Scoreboards are coming up now. As you can see, there are only 3 fights left. We have the first semi-final. Next video, that is going to be the Vampire Nightmaster and the Frost Giant, two of the favourites for the entire tournament. You guys have been voting for them heavily from the start, and so far they have repaid you in spades. Can they go one further? Vote for your favourite by the usual method, like the comment that has the name of whatever you want to vote for. You guys know the drill by now, it's been like 50 episodes, you know what to do. And there we have it, Cthulhuette will go through to the semi-final. She will face the Burnt Spriggan, and then one of those two will face either the Vampire Nightmaster or the Frost Giant. We're going to find out in a few episodes time. The final is quickly approaching, only 3 battles left. I'd like to thank you all for joining me. Please do like, comment, subscribe. Yep, there we go, there are my words. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, bye-bye.